that awaited us all. Well, guess there's no way I'm avoiding it. Let's look over the very appropriately titled Lost in Space.